Hey guys! Today, I will be showing you a quick and easy auto unloader. Let's get straight into the video. Put the conveyors in a straight line with a tilted one at the end. Put four smooth walls on this side like this. And the same on the other side. Then place the wedges going down. And you're finished. Now bring your car in. Then respawn it. As you can see, it will go in. You may have to move it around. Thanks for watching.